In the freelancing world, I sit and type. Sending cold emails, it's quite a hype. Uninvited they come, like a gentle crook. You didn't ask to get one, but take a look. Nobody welcomes them with open arms. In the realm of inboxes, they raise alarms. But for me, it is a necessary quest to find new clients and put my skills to the test. If there were a subtler way to explore, I'd gladly follow that path, that's for sure. But in this digital realm so vast, cold emails are the die I've cost. What will it take for your eyes to see the talents and services I guarantee with words I've crafted, sincere and no nook? You didn't ask to get one, but take a look. I pray my message won't meet delete so soon or end up lost in the digital monsoon. In this crowded inbox, just like a brook, I'm a freelancer hoping for a second look. So if... So if you find my cold email one day, know it's not to bother or to lead astray. Give it a chance. Let your curiosity hook. You didn't ask to get one, but please do take a look.